Hello everyone, Ace here, and today we are back with some more Steam Deck gameplay, this time having a look at Fallout New Vegas and seeing how it runs on the Steam Deck. So first of all, I should mention that this game does in fact run right out of the box. With that said, let's go ahead and have a look at the options menu, shall we? Now, the first thing to keep in mind is the fact that this game is currently running at a resolution of 720p. Now, this game can run in a resolution of 1280x800 on the Steam Deck, but since I'm currently using a capture card, it is currently set to 720p. With regards to the rest of the settings, well, let's go ahead and move on to that, shall we? And as you can see, I'm pretty much running the game in maximum settings. So with all of that said, let's go ahead and get in game and see how it actually runs now, shall we?
I knew I'd find a bitch ass.
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
What a shame.
Your own
Looks like break time's over. What a shame. You like to fight. Here we go. What a shame.